Hello! The other day I was browsing eBay looking for a cheap MiniDV camcorder and I found this. This is a JVC GR-D93, which is a top-of-the-line model from D33, D73 and D93. This one, the 33 and 73 have 1/6-inch sensor, this has quarter-inch sensor, which back in 2004 was considered pretty good size for a consumer camcorder. Let's try loading the tape. And it says, if you can read it, E03 unit in safeguard mode. So basically the tape transfer on this camcorder doesn't work. I thought, okay, I'm going to go and buy another one. So I went and bought another one. And this one, when I tried to load the tape, I mean the first time I opened it, I saw this piece falling out from it. This is, as you can see, it's a pinch roller. So basically this second one cannot play tapes as well, and I didn't even try my cassette in it because I don't want to ruin my tape. So by this time I have two camcorders with non-working tape transfer, but I am all kind of in this buying spree mode that I think that I really need to find one that works. So I went and bought another one. Let's see how this works. If it works. So the tape deck on this one works, but the camera, see, it says that there is lens cap on it, but there is no lens cap. Lens cap was over here. And if I kind of press somewhere here, I can see something appearing on the screen. Basically, there is something wrong with either connectors or circuit board. If I were a little bit better, you know, with doing stuff with my hands, I would probably build one out of the two, because one has a working deck, another has working camera section. And maybe I will still try to do that. But at this point, I'm just thinking, okay, so this is a digital camcorder, right? This is a MiniDV camcorder. It records digital data on tape. And when you want to copy this video on another deck or on the computer, you use digital connector, like this. It sends data as is, unmodified, to your computer, so no loss. And that was a big deal in 1995 when DV came out. So I thought, okay, maybe I can use two camcorders, one in a camera mode and another as a recorder. Would it work? So let's find out. Here is the rig, the camera that works as a camera on the bottom, and the recorder is on the top, and its lens cap is closed. And you can see that it sees the same picture as the one on the bottom. Now we can try and record something. We can do it from the recording machine. It shows the message DV in. It hasn't started recording yet, but it started up the tape deck. And when I press it a second time, now it starts recording. Let me quickly run through the main features. First, I want to mention a separate button for turning manual focus on and off, a very useful feature. Focus can be adjusted by scroll wheel.
shutter speed is controlled indirectly through shooting modes, but there are two specific values, 1/60th and 1/100th, that can be selected directly. Exposure can be controlled manually as well, either by hinting the camcorder to constantly expose a little brighter or a little darker than its meter suggests, or by locking the exposure altogether, which is called iris lock. There are three white balance presets as well as a manual mode. Automatic gain can be enabled either without or together with slow shutter, or can be turned off completely. There is a digital image stabilizer. In play mode, there is one very useful setting, SAV input, which switches S-video and AV jacks from output to input. This means that the camcorder can record analog video along with stereo audio. It also can be used as an analog digital converter to digitize analog video from, say, Hi8 camcorder or a VHS VCR. For this, connect the camcorder to a computer using Firewire cable, as if you want to capture from MiniDV tape. Then connect the camcorder to an analog video device using a cable like this, with three RCA plugs on the one end and with a 4-pole TRRS plug on the other end. You need a plug that sends left audio channel via the tip, right audio channel via the sleeve, video via the first ring, and it should be grounded via the second ring. Actually, only grounding is crucial. If your cable has ground on the third contact, then you can make it work. But wait, there is more. The D93 has S-video jack, which provides better quality than composite video. If your VCR has S-video output, like this one, you can send video over S-video cable. You may want to disconnect the yellow composite video plug just to be sure that the video is being sent over S-video connection.
Horses are one of Queen Elizabeth's great loves. She's an authority on breeding, and for her, riding in a horse-drawn carriage is a pleasure. The Queen has reigned since 1952, her consort Prince Philip by her side. She's ensured that the monarchy remains strong, a symbol of the country's stability. The Queen continues to top opinion polls as the most popular member of the royal family.
That's it. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.